Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. You tuned in with Lightning Gaming, and today I will be showing you the best duo starting spot on the island on Ark Survival Ascendant. Let's go straight into my base. As you can see, it's a small pearl cave right in the corner. Just look at how I built it. This place, if you built it right, it's actually, there's no way they're getting in, even offline. We've been here for 4 weeks now. Just playing now and then, building up. As you can see, I put some turrets there at the back. Anything that goes inside, the rider will be getting sawed off. What's nice about this cave is stegos can't enter here, so they have to use carbos. And yeah, even bases is a struggle. As you can see, all my turrets, you don't put up a turret wall here. That is just dumb to put up a turret wall here. Cause one carbo getting inside with a C4 on it and bam, gone is your turret wall. I have 40 heavies here on the roof. And yeah, as you can see, there's no way anybody's getting into this little base of ours. Just big enough to get a forge in here, industrial forge. So yeah, if you unlock the small teepee later, it will just be super fun to live in here. As you can see, we're already busy raising hella megatheriums, clapping those bosses. We already did two bosses, duo. So tech turret soon. As you can see, all my vaults are back here. Crafting station over there. And there's more than enough space for a small duo tribe. Cryofreezers, I'm just hiding in the back, and yeah, it's just turrets everywhere against the roof. It's really, guys, I tried raiding this spot before and it's really, really hard. Thanks for watching. If you like this video and you want to see how we progress, please give us a like and subscribe. Till next time, see ya.